We have a local dog who's in the running for the next American Humane Hero Dog Award. The award goes to tell the stories of heroes on both ends of the leash, and it all depends on voting. So we need you all to vote out there, and the 7 finalists will go on to the award show in Hollywood. Maya Kuzazic, did I say that correctly?
Yes, you did.
Okay, good. Maya Kuzazic and her great Dane Rosie. It's a fantastic story for both of you guys. Let's talk about your story first.
Well, I'm originally from Bosnia. When I was 16 years old, there was a genocide going on there, and I was hanging out with 5 of my friends. A bomb exploded about 5-10 feet from us, killing all of my friends instantly, and I was severely injured.
And you went through multiple surgeries, and now you're dealing with the lingering effects.
Absolutely. I went through over 100 surgeries. I mean, I had to relearn how to walk, and it took me 15 years to learn how to run. But the worst thing of all was actually that the genocide left me with PTSD mm-hmm. and horrible panic attacks.
I'll bet. So you wanted to get a therapy dog to help you, a service dog. And so you came to meet Rosie, and then it turns out that you have more in common with Rosie than you thought.
Yes, it was actually a serendipitous event. I went to go get my leg worked on at Hanger Clinic, and when they were working on my leg, they said, hey, you should really consider adopting Rosie. And I was thinking, oh, Rosie, a dog for panic attacks. It just didn't seem like it was all real. But I met her, and I saw that she was an amputee, and I thought, this is my dog. I have to have her. So I adopted Rosie and trained her to be my service dog. She helps me with panic attacks. She alerts me if there's a panic attack coming on. And helps me stop it prior for it to go into blown effect.
So she knows before it is even going to happen.
It's really fascinating. I really thought it was just for people to bring their dogs to the grocery stores and into the restaurants. But it's been fascinating to me that she actually knows it beforehand. And she'll sense the discomfort. And as soon as she comes over, we have our little routine that we do in order for it to stop. And I'm also take my medicine or whatever else I need to do in order for it to stop.
Well, that's great. And, you know, I'm sure that there's inspiration that you both pull off of each other from both of your stories.
Absolutely. I mean, we're definitely a team. I definitely need Rosie to help me with panic attacks. And Rosie needs me to help her with her prosthetic leg. And we go together to Hanger Clinic and just work on it. And it's just been really, it's been great to have this partner who provides you with unconditional love and support.
Now, Maya, if Rosie is the winner, if you guys win, this will be the first Great Dane to
yes.
win this award?
Yes, this will be the first Great Dane. I went to American Humane website and looked up the hero dog, and I went through all of the dogs that have ever won, and she would be the first Great Dane.
Okay, so 2 votes. You need to go to herodogawards.org. I will also put it on my Facebook page. Maya, Rosie, thank you for coming in. You're such a good girl. All right, thanks, guys, for coming
on. Thank you so much.